It is 2, what time is it? 2:45, Pete's on his way home. I'm gonna go with him so we can do the JV cheerleaders pictures. There goes the business phone again. I just returned all the calls. Anyway, I can't lift this arm up to vlog at the moment. It is killing me that much. So I'm gonna have to like hold my elbow, not that you can see, and just do it that way because it really hurts. It's all under my arm, in my shoulder, in my neck. So getting old, guys. But it's beautiful afternoon. It's supposed to rain all day tomorrow, so at least today is nice to do these pictures. Then we have more on Wednesday. Senior portraits. Pete's scouting. Okay, guys, I'm back. Sorry, I can't lift this phone at all, so the angles are going to be terrible. I'm telling you, it is quite warm out there. Definitely picked up the weather picked up for today anyway. And then once we finished the girls' pictures, we went inside the school and we put flyers, taped them all over the school regarding the senior, big senior class picture that we're doing on the 30th. Because there was a bit of a mix-up last week. Some kids made an announcement and had seniors meeting them outside doing pictures. And then we had parents contacting the school saying, my son wasn't in the picture, he wasn't aware. So they had to explain that that was nothing to do with us. And the official date is October 30th. So that will be that Wednesday. Now I know why Pete can't come to the yearbook meeting on Wednesday, because he's doing, like I said, the varsity cheerleader pictures. But I thought he was doing them at the school, so I thought he could pop his head in the door and say hello to everyone. But he's actually meeting them over where the track team is practicing and doing the pictures of the girls over there. So I don't know why, to be honest. Maybe they're making it easy. I don't know how they're all going to get over there unless they're just going to meet over there. Don't know. So I've just made a cup of tea. Ashley was doing a video. I think she was doing a video on what she takes in her to-go bag for her makeovers. And then she got her Jeffree Star mystery box came. She'd ordered two, and they were both under the same tracking, and one came last week. And then it said both were delivered, and Ashley contacted Jeffree Star's company, and they're like, be patient, we haven't sent them out yet. And Ashley goes, no, it says it's delivered and I don't have it. That's the only reason I'm writing you. So anyway, she got it today, so she's very happy. Anyway, guys, let me go drink my tea and just chill now for a little while. There was a couple of messages on the machine. I got all the ones up until I left. And then there's a couple on since we've been out. So Pete's going to call them back in a little bit. And that, for now, is that. What I'm having for dinner, I don't know. I fancy eggs on toast. But I notice every time I say what I want, I don't have it. I bought Pete some sausage and peppers, and I bought Ashley some chicken fettuccine stuff that she likes. So whether those two will share the chicken fettuccine, or Ash will make that and have half for tomorrow when she goes to work, and Pete will have his mushroom, no, his sausage and peppers, I don't fancy either. And there was nothing I did fancy. So I'm thinking eggs on toast, because that's all I do want. But they're gonna add eggs and bacon for lunch. I don't know, now that's gonna change. I don't know, I'm gonna have to think about it. I'm really not hungry, to be honest, but I'll have to think about it. Oops, see, can't even hold this properly.
It's dinner, it's chicken alfredo stoved up. Looks quite good actually, but I'm not in the mood for it.
Okay guys, I'm gonna end the vlog. I ended up having a bit of soup for dinner. Nothing was sounding good. So I ate a little bit of soup anyway, not too much. But I'm going to love and leave you for this evening. I hope everyone had a brilliant, brilliant Monday, whatever it is you did today. Hope it was a good one. And we'll definitely see you tomorrow. Good night, guys.